Alex the tutorials. So, how to do touchdown rise? Okay, first, try to do directly big step. This is helps to understand how to put your hand first before your foot. Later, you will do this very easy. From the point, this big step, no matter. Second, the rotation of your hands. Try to draw big circle with your hands. Try to pull your hand near with your head. Don't do this to side like this. It's very important to use your hands and your swing leg together. To understand and to feel how to put first your hand, try this setup. And third, when you put your hand, try to push. And after, when you push the hand, to stand up with the power in your push leg. Save the power in your swing leg. Keep straight swing leg. So, this was fast tutorial by Alex D. Please follow and tell me what you want in the next tutorial.